Damn it, eh. This stupid person keeps hitting me.
That's me.
Really, man?
You are Link, right?
Yeah.
It's okay, D. You're not below 11 place can already.
You are the only one
this
that is in the
first
baseline.
Time I'm playing.
Why you got so many things around you? What the heck?
I don't even know what's going on.
Hello, welcome to another episode of the NOC Play. How's everyone been?
This is the second time we're shooting this.
Because the first time pressed the press record.
So, this is what's going to happen. We're going to play a game. What game is this?
Marvel vs. Capcom.
Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite.
See?
Capcom.
Why? Corn.
She's
saying corn.
What happens when you go to a cinema, you eat the corn, and then it falls into your cap, it becomes Capcom.
Anyway, we'll be playing two games. The first game will be Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite on the BenQ EW3280U, which is a 4K gaming monitor.
Oh my god, I just realized the sound is coming from the monitor.
Yeah,
it has not sound. Bad, I mean, like other monitor, when we had the speaker,
it's really bad. Shit. Usually you need to buy like a sound bar or something.
Correct.
But this is interesting that it's all in. Here's how it's gonna go, okay? Best of three. First two rounds, they get to choose whoever they want, right? On the third round, me and Aurelia will choose the characters for them. Every time Preston loses, he gets eggs on his head.
That means the moment one character die, they will smash a egg on his head.
That's correct.
But when I die, nothing happens.
Oh no, I will hold a funeral for you when you die.
Make sure you got curry chicken, yeah?
Yeah, sure. Oh,
okay. I'll cook your curry chicken.
Can, no
okay!
Okay, talking a little bit more about this monitor, right? Do you know this monitor has a USB-C port? Most laptops now have the USB-C port as a power, right? Mm-hmm. So all you have to do is just plug in the USB-C port from the monitor to your laptop. And then
screen extension.
Yes, and then it will supply power, it will supply audio, and it will supply the screen as well.
Oh, wow.
So it's like all in one. That's the very good thing about this monitor.
Very convenient. No,
yes. Okay, yeah. Game number one.
Okay, so I'm using Winter Soldier and Spencer.
Oh!
And I'm using Dante and Venom.
Yeah. And me and Aurelia are using brown eggs.
Yeah.
Okay, so before we start, we will go into the settings first. Because I'm going to turn off auto combo, which somebody is going to turn on. Yeah, my one is off. Everybody see.
Ouch! You plucked my white hair.
Yeah, it was just sticking out. So me and Aurelia just sort of plucked it out.
So distracting.
Keep doing that.
So wait, who is better at this game? Ryan or like...
Okay, I think I have the talent to play fighting games. Because he's been playing quite a bit, he's better than me. Mm.
CB a bit boring.
Yeah, so see, I haven't do anything. I still haven't hit him. And he just goes on and go on.
Preston, why your Venom white color?
Nice skin.
What do you call the white Venom?
Whoa.
Anti-Venom.
Oh, sorry. The recent Marvel movie never said that.
Big fans.
Wait, I'm losing character!
Oh!
Dante is
down! He died!
Oh my god!
Not again!
Oh my god, are you dying again, Preston?
Looks like Venom is dying. What we gonna do?
Venom died!
Venom is dead, Aurelia.
Wait, do we have enough eggs?
Oh no, are you dying again, Preston?
Pause. This button is not working.
Tactical boss.
Wait, pause.
I feel like he's finding an excuse to say why he does that, but he can come back. He have done it before.
Oh my god.
See the comeback.
Oh my god.
Does that warrant another one?
I think it warrants another one.
Okay, very good. So game one is now. I won. You want to change character?
No.
So I think I used back the same one.
Sure.
Okay, so game two. Same.
Is egg yolk good for your skin, Aurelia?
It actually is, right?
Yeah. It actually is, right? Yeah. So you're actually getting a facial today, Preston.
I don't know whether that's good or not.
Shit.
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Yeah,
I'm doing very badly now.
Dante is not even... Oh no.
I'm dead. This character is dead.
Also, are you blaming on the character now?
I mean, no. I believe those, but I got no punishment, right?
No punishment.
Your life is punishment.
Yeah, my life is punishment. Yeah.
Sad song for you on the world's smallest violin. This is serious.
Wow, drop combo.
What does that mean, you drop combo?
It means I never follow up with the combo.
Right.
Preston, are you confident that you're going to win this round?
Yeah, quite confident.
Because if you lose this, right, me and Aurelia are going to smash this in the side of your face.
Oh my god, it's going to hurt.
It's going to hurt, but who cares?
Side of my face?
Yep, at the same time.
OK, Okay, it's looking pretty good. Okay.
But you never know, man.
Now. Oh shit!
You see what I mean? You see?
Yes, yes.
Spencer is not.
No.
See.
Oh no! It's gone. It's so close now.
Oh no.
Oh shit! Oh, no. Oh shit!
Oh no! Oh, no.
You missed.
I lose.
Oh, Spencer.
Okay, so now is the 1-1 tiebreaker.
Yeah.
You all choose the character.
Correct, we choose the character.
Okay,
I choose for Ryan first.
Okay.
I would like to choose the big tete girl.
Big tete?
Ah, that girl!
Oh, where?
Yes, Morrigan.
All right.
Her color scheme is one of my favorite color schemes in life.
Right, she's a succubus.
Also, in this screen, right, like the colors really pop. If you
right,
notice.
Right.
Yeah, yeah.
It really, really
the
does
blacks
pop.
Are really quite deep blacks.
The dynamic range is good.
Mm.
Okay, second one, I'm going to say Mega Man.
Wow. Okay. Aurelia, mine?
Because since the first character is a female, right? So I'm going to choose Black Widow.
Okay.
Yeah. Black Widow. And
Spire, a cute character, yes.
No, I'm gonna choose the ugliest.
Oh,
really? This one not very ugly.
Oh, this one ugly. Yes, this one.
No.
Very ugly. Very ugly. Okay,
yes,
this one.
Yes.
就是这个了. Okay lah.
He knows how to play this one. I don't say.
But let's be honest, lah. If you're talking about ugliest, Preston should be inside.
Preston is currently single and available, so...
No, I heard that ever since he started doing NOC plays, a lot of girls are like...
Yeah,
I
say he cute
and
all,
God,
right?
Yo, so unfocking everything, all
no,
the girls
that
are...
No, that
has
she's
always
single,
been the
man.
Case for the last 3 years, right?
Oh, wow.
No, but previously, you're not divorced, now at least you are.
I immediately regret this decision.
Sorry!
I'm going to do
this. All right, let's do this!
Yes, La Morrigan, yes!
Oh,
Tete.
Wow!
Tete. Can see the difference between that game and this game. Yeah.
They're just figuring things out. Marika, Amani.
Who was that?
I don't know, but she was like looking into a mirror.
Oh shit! Oh, I'm getting dragged.
She made a double. She has a clone.
Yeah.
So there was two of her.
All right.
Yeah.
She just died.
Can we wait for the final round?
Okay. Wait for the final round. Wait, how come he can revive people?
That's because he used the soul stone.
Oh,
you see that inbound.
Oh my god. Now it's just Black Widow versus Mega Man.
Okay, Black
Widow. Who is going to win? My favorite game hero.
Alright, so I guess I won.
Yeah, congratulations.
Yeah. Yes.
Did you know how to play Mega Man? Don't lie.
I really don't know how to play that much.
Yes.
Would you think that is a fair match?
Yeah, I think it's a pretty fair match.
Because I know he knows how to play Nemesis.
I think, but he also have to deal with the additional stress that he might get ache.
Then maybe we should just add you too. There's
nothing bad. So let's move over to the next round. We're going to play Mario Kart on the projector TK800M. So I'm the loser. I will team up with the better player, which is D. And Ryan,
we're playing with the best player, Aurelia.
Correct, best gamer girl, SG.
Yes.
And we're back. So now we are playing Mario Kart on the TK800M projector.
It is huge.
Yeah.
It is like a movie screen right now.
So you see, like, it's very bright in the room, right? But the projector is able to bring out the brightness for the screen and everything.
Right. I like to play Link because Daddy, Link. Oh my god, you know what's amazing? I think because, you know, like in Mario Kart, they divide into four.
Yeah.
This is literally you
with one screen for yourself.
Yeah, it's super good.
What is the best game to play in this projector?
It's a very good party game, lah.
Okay,
let's go to the basic mushroom map.
Let's go. You know how to play or not?
No, I don't know.
Oh wow, the screen is huge.
Wow. It actually looks so good.
This one, this one.
Yeah.
So top left is me.
Go.
The top right is D. Ryan, where are you? Bottom left or bottom right?
Bottom left.
So bottom left is Ryan and bottom right is Aurelia.
How do I go faster? There's no way to go faster.
It's actually very clear like the screen.
Oh, jump is what?
Your right index button.
My power is what?
L, the left.
Just press carry, is it?
If you got power. Oish. That was you,
Yep.
Every time you collect the coin, you'll be faster.
Correct.
Then how do I throw?
The L! We just said 7 times!
Oh my god, how many times you asked this question?
I pressed it and it didn't do anything.
Because you must get the power first.
I can't really.
Damn it, this stupid person keeps hitting me.
That's me.
Really, man?
You are Link, right?
Yeah.
It's okay, D. You're not below 11 place scan already.
You are the only one
that's
in the
first place. This is the first time I'm playing.
Why you got so many things around you? What the heck?
I don't even know what's going on.
She got the infinity. She can choose.
Wait, but her one is motion sensor. The one. We just not that. We didn't not that.
So I blame on the controller. Ah, okay.
So the projector is also HDR. So the colors of it is also very vibrant and clear. Crisp and clear.
Yeah, even though I'm sitting in front and I still can see everything very clearly. Yeah.
It's quite an impressive thing. Imagine you bring a date back home.
Are you really thinking of trying it?
Well, I mean, he's single.
I mean, I might have already done it. No, I did not. Okay, hey. cannot bring girls. Hey.
Don't assume.
It's Aurelia very far back. I cannot see.
Aurelia, I have to move my head to see the screen. Yeah.
Wow, who got ink? Ink.
Oh, I hate ink. The ink in this screen is really quite big.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. All of you have 10 coins.
See, I'm just holding on to the screen.
All right.
What the hell?
Why am I holding on to the star and not doing anything?
The star gives you a speed boost. Power.
I press L what?
Index finger. Yeah.
I am first.
I'm first.
Oh. Walao!
Come man, who does fuck
so many red shells?
You really? You wanna fuck with me? Really? Huh? You wanna fuck with me? Huh?
Oh my god.
Walao!
Who are you, Ryan? Which character are you?
Black shy guy. That's what I always play lah. So
you're shy and you are.
I like to wear
and
black.
He's a guy.
Yes, I'm a guy.
Wah, toh la!
Wait, the President won? The hell?
I think so.
No! Alia, how are you lying? How?
Disappointed!
So Preston needs to have a handicap.
Okay, I give you a 10-second handicap, okay?
Okay.
Wow. 10-second handicap.
You did it before, yeah, I still lost.
Well, really?
10 seconds.
20 seconds.
Okay, 20 seconds, okay, 20 seconds.
Okay, then how about 30
seconds?
Hey,
you
seconds.
Don't too much, are you? 1, 2,
I count, three, I count! 1,
4, 5, 6, 7, 17.
Hey, that's
18,
too fast.
19. Hey, okay. We are coming.
Wow, if he can really win, he's really selfish. Wow, bastard. Whoever put the banana right there.
And the stone, right?
Yeah, la.
Hey, damn it, who put one?
Oh, that's my moment.
So we have been sabotaging each other.
Oh, really? I overtake you already.
Hold on, 30 seconds! You cannot take over!
Hey, if not,
what's wrong
if
you?
Not for the bomb, I could have been way ahead of Preston, but damn, who put the bomb there?
Oh, really? You know what I hear?
Excuses.
Yeah, I just hear a bunch of excuses.
Wow!
No, bad turn.
Okay.
Wow, fuck you, Preston. Teammates or what?
Oh my god, I bombed myself. Yeah.
Wow,
I'm not nice. Only sabo you, I sabo myself.
Wow.
Oh no! I jumped to the water!
It's fine.
But Preston is so far ahead.
He's first ?
Yeah.
After 20 seconds,
yeah.
I think
yeah.
Yeah.
Third.
Fourth. Walao.
Ninth.
Walao.
Eight.
Good
just
job.
Just before the finish
good
line.
Good job. I should have chose at least D.
You sabotage me.
Remind me to never team up with Aurelia. I don't think in the whole history of NOC plays, right, we have ever won a game together.
So. Oh no.
Yeah.
Maybe it's time to rethink your partnership.
Yeah, this is the end of our partnership. I don't play her ever again.
Alright. Okay. First place, Bowser. Second place, Mario. Third place, Black Shy Guy. Fourth place, Link.
Wait, a Bowser is him?
Yeah.
So I'm actually not doing the bad.
Yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
But if we add together, okay, then we really lose. Our team is very far.
Okay, so that's that. Obviously, the winner for Mario Kart is me and Preston.
Yes.
Yeah. But the winner for the game just now was you. So the loser is Aurelia.
At least you didn't get X, man.
Yeah, so we are all winners except
Aurelia. We're all winners except Aurelia. That's okay. The point. But you know what? If you want to get any of these amazing stuff that we've been trying out, like the screen or the projector, there is a description box below. Uh-huh. And there's a link there.
Yeah.
Go check it out if you want to buy it right now.
Yes.
Also,
there's a contest, right?
There is a contest we're doing.
So if you buy any of the gaming projectors, you'll stand a chance to win a Nintendo Switch.
Correct.
So details will be in the description box below as well.
Hey, Nintendo Switch is like a rare commodity now.
Yeah, and then it's quite expensive now. Like.
It's very expensive.
Yeah. This period,
yeah.
All details in the description below. And don't forget to
shoot the subscribe button.
Don't click here.
And then shoot. Then
click here to watch more.
Click here to watch more.
Remember to subscribe.